This is exciting. Tito's. Health food.
Time to mow the lawn. And apparently feeding the spiders out of the shed. Ew. Yep, better put some go-go juice in it. Yeah, much better. Do you like my seed? It's in great condition. Okay. Choke. Sweet. Those are safety approved for operating dangerous equipment like a lawnmower and my steel toe flip-flops. I have a special throttle cable. So I'll push on that while I wiggle this. That's perfectly normal, right? Turn it on, so I drive wide open. Pull the throttle, or pull the PDO, and stop at the same time. Works pretty good. Yep, gonna need a new one of those. Next week, I guess. I think it's raining. I think so. Maybe I should stick my head out the window and check. Yep, it's raining. It's working again.
Look at that, a brand new toy. Shiny. Has 0 acres on it. The plates are in a little bit of better condition.
As far as I can tell, it's basically the same machine. Just, you know, newer. Oh, it's got an auto greaser on it. The old one didn't have that. I'm looking forward to running this thing. IntelliMerge. Interesting. Back to mowing. Guess it's time to go to work again. Oh well, it's fun. Waiting. Waiting. Any day now. Yay. Sweet. Better, but it's flat. That whole 30 acres is flat. This 15 acres is flat. What do you do? Drive slower. I tip the front of the nines down a bit. That's all I can do. Another job done. Sweet. Pre-trip time. Everything looks pretty good on that side. Washer fluid's low, but I don't use much right now, so that's fine. Oil's fine. Yuck. Cool. Just taking another load of tile up north to the Deborah area. Every time I think we're done, they go, oh yeah, by the way, we have one more job up here. One more job up here. Oh, we got another job up here. So, I guess I'll keep hauling. Why sit still, right? flat tires. Load's not falling off.
Sweet. Let's go.
This is a field that we tiled earlier this spring. Looks like a nice grain crop coming there. They still got some of that white stuff sitting in the field here. Oh, and they actually cut some of it, of the grain. Interesting. There's some of the black tiles left still. Going around the curves again. It is September 1st today. Or is that tomorrow? It's August 31st today. Man, this year has flown by. Sun's setting again. I'm just about to our field here. I see the skid loader. Done. Another sunset, another load delivered, another day in the books. Oh man, more driving. Let's go. Tile. It must be back there somewhere. Yeah, well. That is an old truck. Bouncing. Wonder what I'm doing today. Driving a Landini. I haven't driven one of these in forever. Landini 6860. Interesting. Pretty basic to drive. Gives you high-low range, forward reverse, so reverse, and obviously, 1, 2, 3, 4. There's just enough hydraulic power to lift these poles. Forward. Oh, the sun's nice and bright. I think in the last couple of loads, about a half hour up the road, closer to the Tessalon right now. Strong enough. Put it down on the ground and curl it. There we go. Almost doesn't have enough hydraulic power. Alright, I'm going to set this thing out and hit the road. I thought at first that was a Massey Ferguson, like an older style Massey Ferguson, but nope, Landini. It's been years since I've driven one of those. So I just gotta unload this box and these fittings. Drop them over here. And then go on up to Deborah. They were logging in here this winter. So there's a bunch of leftover small logs that nobody wants. Kind of like that. See how easy the skid loader can pick it up? No problem. Curl? No problem. Tells you how weak that tractor's hydraulics were. Just unloading the last two rolls here. They're almost done with this job. I just had to bring them those last two rolls and then they'll have enough to finish. And they left me just enough of a corner so I can safely turn around. How old do you think that thing is? Ha! Wow. That's old. And of course, another beautiful sunset. All right, back to the truck stop.